How's it going, guys? Right, so today I have an abundance of packs to open. And because it's the end of FIFA, I'm going to try and get the best rated players I can in these packs. And I'm also going to try and get some 194 or above foot drafts because I still have 90,000 coins and I have all these packs to open. So, yeah, let's go. Yeah, so I have 30 packs, so let's just open them. A lot of them are one player packs, but you know, let's see who we can get. And we get no one. Great start. Premium gold players pack. Let's go. Oh, hang on. Why is it purple? Uruguay. Left wing. Who have we got here? We got an inform. And it's Rossi. Okay. Not a bad card for an 82 rated, but I'll take it. I'll take it. I'll put him in. Oh, it's untradeable. Okay. I could put him in an SBC. That's pretty decent. We go with the mega pack. Who do we get? Who do we get? Who do we get? Who do we get? And it's a Copa Libertadores player. That's a bit stinky. It's a bit stinky. Right. We got another two player pack. I'm just getting distracted on my phone because these packs are boring me to death because they're so bad. Oh. It's something interesting. It's a board. It's Italian. It's right mid. It's... Oh, shit! Oh, my God! In a two-player pack! Team of the season! Team of the season, Berardi! Jesus Christ! Oh, my God. What? 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 88 rated team of the season is probably one of the worst ones. However, that's banging. I don't care. This is Danish. Goalkeeper, it is an inform. We have another inform, but it's so bad. She told me put my heart in a bag and nobody gets hurt, but I just got heartbroken. Well, that could have gone better. Oh, hello. Hello? What is this? Oh! 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 That's probably the best one rare player pack I've ever had. Because these are the only one rare player packs I've ever had. Let's get through the rest of these one player packs. Right, this is the final one player pack. One rare player pack. Okay. And we got... Elia, the FIFA 13, killer. Okay, right, so one thing I'm gonna mention with these packs, the top five players that I get in these packs, I will be putting on the line for my foot drafts. So if I don't get at least a 192 or above, I have to quick sell the player. Right, here we go, this is the first one. This is the first one. Right, here we go. It's obviously gonna be bored, so I'm expecting that. It's Argentinian. It's striker. It's Paris Saint-Germain. And we get Mauro Icardi. That is awful. We have the re-releases. We have Lionel Messi, Kevin De Bruyne, the team of the season though. And you're giving me Mauro Icardi. Okay. This is good. This is good. This is good. Come on. Come on, German cam. It's a team of the season! Oh! Is that... Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God! We just got a Max Kruse. Max Kruse team of the season. Okay. This one isn't that good. This one ain't good. Spanish. Centre back. Villarreal. Oh! Okay. Okay. Maybe... Raul Albiol. Okay, this could possibly well be the best pack opening I've had on FIFA ever. But this is Endgame and they are re-releasing every card with these SBCs, so I can understand why. Anyway, we move. Give me something. This looks like it's Netherlands. Left wing. PSV. It's another inform! It's Steven Bergman! Okay, I like that. I like that. As a Spurs fan, I love that. Taking it every day of the week. Every day of the week. Right, we are on to the big packs. And, yeah, so like I said,
top five players, they're going on the line. So let's just open them. Let's just open them. Please give me Messi or De Bruyne. Please. 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 This is an inform or a team of the season. This is Italian. Striker. Lazio. Or Ciro Immobile! Oh my god! Oh my god! Come on, come on. Oh, that's good. Oh, and we, oh my god, and we still got another one to go. Here we go. Come on, this is the last one. Please be big. Harry Kane. Centre mid. Not Harry Kane? Liverpool. Oh, it's Jordan Henderson, team of the season as well. Oh. Oh, jeez. We didn't get Messi or De Bruyne, but still, these are good. This is very good. Oh my god. Oh. Oh my god, that's... Okay, okay. And the top five players, I said. So I'll determine who are the top five. Let me just sort this out. Oh, these packs, these 85 rated packs and like 88 plus packs. I actually tweeted Rotashore saying I have these packs to open. He's missed out big time. Right, so these are the players that are in the top five. We got Aid, I don't know how to say his name. Aid, Cruiser, Visca, Henderson, and Immobile. I would ideally like to keep all of them. It's all fun and games. So let's go into the foot draft and let's see what I can get. So yeah, with these foot drafts, I've already started. And again, like I said before, the Rotashore tweet. So we're just gonna carry on from where I've started on these drafts because they are pretty good so far. And let's just see what we can get. All right, we're gonna carry on with the reserves. And oh, that's stinky. I am gonna have to take the Messi. Okay, let's go. This is, it's okay. We'll take the right mid spot here. Let's see what we can put in there. We'll go for Guillaume, the rating, and then we'll put Messi in there. And let's get this final reserve spot. That is stinky, but we will go for the rating. This formation probably isn't the best either. So I think we might have to choose Felipe Anderson. Right, let's go DM. I'm hoping for a Kante or something of the sorts. We do get a... This is a stinky one. I might have to take him. I think I will. If we put, oh, Zidane brings the chem up. Okay, that's good. I'll bring him there. Okay. Oh, this is really nervy. This is really nervy. Oh, no. I might have to take the Ramos. We did get a French player in Laporte. We could swap... Nah. Ramos, it's got to be Ramos. And it's got to be the... Ooh, Carlos Alberto! Carlos Alberto has saved my draft! Right, we'll do the left back. Oh, that's stinky. I'll go with him. And, ooh. I'm going to take Koulibaly because the link with the left back. Okay. This goalkeeper ain't too good either. Could go with Donnarumma and go for Kem, or go with... I've got to go with Ochoa and go for the rating. So if I put... No, I can't really change any of it, can I? Okay. We're just going to have to pray for these reserves to be good. I mean, the bench. We could get Raheem Sterling. We could get Luka Digne. Oh, I'm going to go with Luka Digne. I'm going to swap these two over. Because that brings the chem up. We're down to 91 rated. Okay. Please be good. We just need chem on the goalkeeper. Surely. Come on. Give me something. Diego Carlos. Robertson. I'm going to have to go with Diego Carlos, aren't I? That brings the chemistry up. That's great. Now, if I put you in there, put you two over. Okay, this is gonna be the be all end. What if I? Oh fuck! Oh no! This is so fucked. There's nothing I can do.
We're 6 chemistry off! Oh, I'm fuming.
Well,
goodbye. Oh, he's fucking untrained. Here goes nothing. No! Okay. Well, next on the line is Max Gloose, and I'm begging for something here. Oh, DLC's getting... oh my god. So yeah, stinky, but we will choose the French Don. So yeah, this is the other draft that I had, which I tweeted out, and I got no response. So yeah, we'll continue. Please give me a Baresi. Ginter? I'll take a Ginter. Yeah, this don't look promising either, to be honest. I'll take the Brazilian, because Brazil links are very, very useful. Dumfries? None of them really link, so I'm just gonna go with Dumfries. We'll pick the goalkeeper. Okay, oh, this is really stressful. Oblak, I'll take Oblak. Right, this better be good. Okay, we got Petit. Okay, he can go nicely with Kante, and I'll sort these two over. Let's move, we move. Can I take a Messi for the rating? Oh god. I'll take a Kieran Trippier. I should have probably taken the other guy. This draft is fucking shit. Him for the rating. Come on. Give me something! Hugo Lloris, goalkeeper is very important. Don't need a right winger. I'm gonna take the goalkeeper. Okay, this has got to be the saving grace. Okay, this just got a lot more interesting. We're up to 193. We're up to 93 rated. Okay, we're gonna take Garrincha. We're gonna put Garrincha up top from Bolo. Right, we just need Kem and a few high rated players. But we keep getting right mids and left mids. We'll take him for Lamar for the rating. Oh, again, right mids and left mids. We'll take Rashford. We can stick Rashford up front, I guess. How is this not working?
I need centre-backs!
Right, Premier League. Soyuncu, I'm sorry, it's got to be. We're really, really close. Luka Digne brings the rating down to 192, but I think we might have to take him for the chem. Oh, come on, Digne. Screw me over and you're dead man, I swear. We just put a few players and swap them about. Yeah, we're back up to 193. Oh shit. We ain't getting this rating. Don't think that matters too much. Let's just take Sommer. Right, we need to work with this draft now. That draft is, that brings the chemistry up.
How is this not high again?
Oh god. Okay, we'll get the manager. We'll see how much chem we can get. We're gonna have to go with him. So we need literally like another player to get this, otherwise. Yeah, otherwise we're done. Why do we keep getting these shit players? What if I got him there? Oh my god, we nearly got it. This is sad. This is really sad. I'm 3 chemistry off and I can't do it. Oh, I give up. I can't do it. Team of the season, Max Kruse. I'm a bit funny, but just look at his stats. Look at those stats! Goodbye. Oh no. Right, we will keep these next players, trust me. We are keeping them. Alright, we're going again. Next draft. I think... oh, this is bad. These formations are terrible. I suppose we go with the 4-3-3 defend, I guess. Let's see what we can get. Shit, again. I guess we'll take Messi as our lead captain. And he's followed up by shit. Absolute shit. Okay, we got best. Absolutely incredible. Thank you very much. This could be the saving grace of I forgot his name is now. I forgot where it's from. Doesn't matter. We'll take a take an Edison just for the rating and whatnot. Okay. Let's get that Jadon Sancho for the
for the English links with the Premier League. Hopefully we get some. We'll take Puyol because he is obviously an icon. And there's no way I'm not taking a Harry Kane. Let's do the rest of the team. We are getting great players, I'm not going to lie. We could take Hector Herrera for the links with Messi. We could take him for the rating. We're going to take him for the rating. And then let's put Sancho there. See what CDM we get. And Gattuso. Perfect. Lovely. Exactly what I want. And another icon. It's not an icon. But it is. I'll take him, the MLS guy. Oh, we could put the German guy. The Bundesliga links with Sancho. There we go. Let's go with the right back. See what we get. Kenny Lala is always the go-to guy. And I think he is the go-to guy again. I am going to put Puyol in there for now. And hopefully we can get someone good in centre back. No, we don't. I'll take Pavard for the link with Lala. See who we get in goal first. Oh my god, we got Lehmann. We got Lehmann. Oh my god, this is... Okay. Okay, this is... Oh, we got Hierro as well. This draft could be it. Okay, left back don't really matter too much. We're looking pretty good. We're looking pretty good. Okay, I will take that Eden Hazard. Please. I beg to the lords above. Mohamed Salah. Oh, we could put Salah in and the chemistry goes up. We got Messi on the bench as well. Oh, I'm going to take Christian Teo because we don't really need too much chem anymore. We could do with a cam. And we get silvers. I don't know how this is still 91 rated. Okay, Joe Gomez can go in. Oh, God. We were one short. So yeah, we looks like Visca is getting quick sold. So I hate this video, man. Why did I do this? I hate this. Right, next player on the line is Jordan Henderson. I don't really fancy losing him. So yeah, let's go. Right, we have the formations. I'm thinking 4-1-2-1-2 maybe. Let's go with the 4-1-2-1-2. Let's go with the 4-1-2-1-2 narrow. Right, so we want centre mids. And we have got a Cristiano Ronaldo. I don't see us getting another Cristiano Ronaldo. So let's do it. We got Owen and Crespo. I'm going to choose Michael Owen. And hopefully, this is the draft. I'm going to choose Bruno Fernandes. Probably should have chose Coutinho there, but I didn't. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Right, let's get this other centre mid in. Okay, Kevin De Bruyne, get in my squad right now. And CDM, please give me the icon, Timothy Kante. Sniper, I'm going to go with... Should have gone with the Van de Beek. Van de Beek, oh no. Don't matter, it's okay. We've still got the reserves. This is a good start, apart from Ox. But, we'll take Carlos Tevez, because, let's be honest, like, who is the, like, the other guy isn't going to link to anyone. Probably should have chose Crespo at this point, but we will take a Carlos Alberto. The right back spot needs to be filled up, because my right back, well, it's just my defense, I keep screwing me of drafts. So let's get it. PK, yes, this is promising. Don't really matter. Okay, next up, we have... Yes. Okay, this defense is looking strong. Okay, we can sort this out. We can just... I'll take a Jordi Alba. He's high rated. And, oh yeah, he links with PK. Oh, I just realized. That's sick. Okay, we'll take Kabak for the rating. We'll swap him PK. Let's hope we just get a good center back. And we get Fernando Hierro. And then the right back is Kenny Lala. I could take Cuadrado and see if I can get Serie A link. Aspilicueta. I might just take Lala. Yeah, I'll take him for the rating again. We get him every draft, but it don't matter because it's all good. Oh, the defense is sorted. We're up to 90 rated though. We just need the attack to be filled up quite nicely. Ndidi would be a good link. Lukaku, I think Ndidi is probably the best one to take there. So if we put him there, it's a... What, we're down to we're down to an 89 rated. What? Garincha, get in my squad, buddy. Love you lots. You are the saving grace of foot drafts. Oh my word! Have we just... Did that just happen? Oh my god, Michael Ballack. And he goes in nicely. How is this still 90 rated? I don't know. Okay, we're up to 91. Okay, please be good. Oh, it's good enough. Oh, I forgot the goalkeeper spot. Okay, give me a good goalkeeper. Oh, this is stinky. We'll take bloody Almoof for the rating. Oh, we're 193! Come on! Okay, Nelson Semedo. Does it matter who we take at this point? It don't matter who we take, we got 100 chem. And last but not least, it don't really matter. It don't really matter who we take. I'm gonna take Lloris just because I love the Frenchman. And we've done it. We've got a 193. Yes! It don't matter who the manager is either. But we're gonna have a look anyway. Oh wait, it's gotta be Maurizio Pochettino. Yes! Come on! Yes! Jordan Henderson is safe. You can get in my squad. Go away. Now all we have to do is save this man. He's very important. And we're gonna do it. Right, final player on the line. Ciro Immobile, team of the season. Can we get the draft? Can we get the rating? That's all I'm asking. I think I'm gonna go with the 4-5-1 attack. Let's do it. Let's go. We got We got Eden Hazard though, so it could be worse. It could be miles better. Ooh, never seen you, Hugo Sanchez. Get in the squad. Come on, and I'll take Neymar, and I'll take. I was about to say I'll take Kaká, but 99 Maradona again. Switch those two over. Can we get an Mbappe right mid card or something? I mean, I'll take that Saka card all day long. That's class. Can we get something in the DM position? David Silva. Right back. Carlos Alberto, thank you very much. This is looking good so far. We'll take him, I guess. Oh yeah, he links with Alberto as well. That's class. We'll take Jordi Alba. And give me like that Brazilian Sevilla centre-back. Diego Carlos, that is the exact man that I was looking for. Right, goalkeeper. We'll take Gian Oblak because of the Diego Carlos. And right, we just need to get chemistry now. Petit, Garincha, Zidane. We'll take Zidane. This is it, boys. This is it. We've saved him, surely. Right, who do we need? Kante fit in quite well. Yeah, Kante could fit well. And this is stinky, so I don't matter, I'll choose you. Oh, I skipped that, and that turned out to be alright. I guess I'll just go with the rating on this one, because it doesn't matter! Because we get Griezmann again. Oh yeah, Griezmann out on the left. That does not get the chemistry up somehow, even though it's a strong link. Right. Silvers, I don't want silvers. Get them out of my face. Right, okay, we just need chemistry. Dama Traore? Now all we need is rating! And I say that as we get shit. Right. Cruz. Oh, we've surely done it now. Surely. Yeah, Cuadrado. Skip that. We'll take Puyol. And That's it. We've done it. He's safe. Time for the final touches. Time to solidify this. I guess we'll just choose you. And it's a 192. Yes! Ciro Immobile, you can stay in the club. I'm so glad that's done now. Yeah, let me know if you want me to do more like this. Leave a like and subscribe for the plays that I did quick sell. And yeah, I'll see you later.